Each summer, when runoff starts to give way to midsummer flows, eager trout begin meandering out from shelter and hunting for protein-packed meals. High country trout live and die by an impressively small feeding window and take full advantage of a large assortment of insect life teeming in high mountain streams and rivers. For anglers, this means it's time to stow away the waders for the summer, dust off that box of big bushy dry flies, and head to the high country.